Did you know that Openshot lets you cut in 3 different ways? First, import the clip and drag it to a track. The first option is to use the resize tool. Place a cursor over end or beginning of the clip, keep the left mouse button clicked, and move your mouse sidewards. The preview window will show you the cut position. The result is very much affected by your eye judgment and thus slightly imprecise. I recommend using this option for short clips where precision is not much of an issue. The second option is the razor tool. Use it when you want to cut at a certain frame. After you position the marker on the timeline, use the arrow key to find the frame you are searching for. Cut left or right of this position, remove the rest, and move the clip to the beginning of the timeline. Your third and last option is the properties dialog. It's handy when you have exact timestamps for the cuts. Click the right mouse button to open the properties menu, choose the length tab, and adjust start and end time. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to have a look at my other videos. If you like, subscribe and follow me on your favorite social media to stay informed about the latest news and uploads.